golden opportunity for all UPSC CSE aspirants. Unacademy has brought the world's biggest gamified battle, the Unacademy Combat, for free. In this, you will be competing with thousands of aspirants, and the test is held on every Sunday at 11 a.m. So enroll for free in this test series and get a chance to win Unacademy subscription if you give the combat live. Unacademy Combat is the golden opportunity for all the aspirants to check their knowledge on all the subjects. In this quiz, you will get the best questions, which are set by top Unacademy educators, and later they will provide you with a detailed video solution as well. After every question, you will be getting the right answer for the question, and you can see the rank and rating on the leaderboard if you are giving the Unacademy Combat quiz live. Don't wait. Start your preparation now with Unacademy Combat. To enroll in this quiz, click on the link mentioned in the description. Download the Unacademy app, select your goal as UPSC CSE, and enroll in Unacademy Combat. Use our code DKT10, that is DKT10, to unlock this quiz. Complete your preparation with Unacademy. Let's crack it.
Hello everyone. My name is Yashwant Peena. I have secured rank 797 in CSE 2019. So here I'll be discussing the common mistakes that aspirants do while the preparation. So starting from the prelims phase, one common mistake which I also did and I have noticed is that during our first attempt we exclusively focus more on the prelims and not on the mains. And what it led to is that the duration between the prelims and mains is roughly around 3-3.5 months. So what it happens is that then you don't get time to prepare for the mains, because most of your time during this period should be dedicated to answer writing and revision. But if you have not covered your mains portion before the prelims preparation, starting the prelims preparation, then you'll have to pay for it. So what I would suggest is before starting preparing for the prelims, say from March or March end, one should go through the entire syllabus of the mains, prepare notes and keep handy notes which are to be revised after the prelims. So your mains preparation should stop before the preparation of prelims. So if you're dedicating 3-3.5 months for the preparation of prelims, before that you have to prepare, compile your notes of mains which are to be only revised during the period between prelims and mains, and then during that period you have to focus largely on answer writing. Now the second mistake which is common is that we do not start the answer writing on the right time. We keep thinking that I do not have the enough content right now. Once I'm done with preparation, once I have more content, then I'll start answer writing. But that is a mistake, I would say. You should start answer writing as soon as you are comfortable with the one reading of the syllabus or twice. So start writing, because answer writing is not going to inculcate in a day. You have to gradually develop the hobby, this habit. So with more and more content that you will read, more and more notes that you will go through, obviously the quality of your answers would improve, but the earlier you start, it is better for you. And thirdly, I would like to say that a common mistake is that after one or two attempts, if you have not succeeded, what we do is we start losing our motivation, and we get conscious that we are not cracking the exam and we are preparing for the exam year and year after. I am giving to this exam but the result is not coming out. So that is a very difficult stage of the entire preparation, but we have to be very strong at those times. One has to be self-motivated and have faith in yourself, and again identify your mistakes and then overcome your mistakes. The mistakes that you have done in the past, be it prelims, be it mains, be it interview, do not repeat them. And fourthly, also because today we have large number of sources available for the preparation, too much of material online is there. So a common tendency is that we tend to go through multiple sources, and then it leads to a sort of information overload, and at the end, before the examination, we are not able to revise it. So I would say that go through selected sources, then identify them, prepare your notes, or take the online print of the online material which is available, and do multiple revisions of them. Instead of reading multiple sources, read selected sources, do multiple revisions of them, and try to reproduce them on your answers. And then identify your mistakes or your strengths, that whether you are able to write good answers or not, what are you lacking behind, And after that, I have seen that many of the aspirants after two attempts, three attempts, start cutting down too much on their social life, which again I would say is not a healthy trend, because this examination obviously is one of the most difficult examinations, and the stress that you have while preparing the examination is also there. So yes, have a schedule, have a disciplined procedure of studying. If you are studying every day 10 hours 11 hours, yes, dedicatedly do them, but also have keep some time for yourself. So what I used to do was, at the weekends I used to take a off of 3 to 4 hours on the Sunday evening. So then again starting afresh from Monday, so it gives you a small break, so which I think is helpful and beneficial too. So you can do, what you can do is take small breaks. Do not cut off entirely on your social life. Again, I would say, do not waste time as well. Follow your schedule, be religious in following your schedule, but again, have time for yourself, spend some family time, spend some quality time with friends as well, without wasting time. So these are the common mistakes which we do, and some of these I also did. At the end, I would like to say that be very positive about your strategy in this examination, have faith in yourself, and give your full strength.
Golden opportunity for all UPSC CSE aspirants. Unacademy has brought the world's biggest gamified battle, the Unacademy Combat, for free. In this, you will be competing with thousands of aspirants, and the test is held on every Sunday at 11 a.m. So enroll for free in this test series and get a chance to win Unacademy subscription if you give the combat live. Unacademy Combat is the golden opportunity for all the aspirants to check their knowledge on all the subjects. In this quiz, you will get the best questions, which are set by top Unacademy educators, and later they will provide you with a detailed video solution as well. After every question, you will be getting the right answer for the question, and you can see the rank and rating on the leaderboard if you are giving the Unacademy Combat quiz live. Don't wait, start your preparation now with Unacademy Combat. To enroll in this quiz, click on the link mentioned in the description, download the Unacademy app, select your goal as UPSC CSE, and enroll in Unacademy Combat. Use our code DKT10, that is DKT10, to unlock this quiz. Complete your preparation with Unacademy. Let's crack it.
Try to achieve your potential, but at this same time, do not forget that at the end of the day, this is an examination. Take it as an examination, give your 100%, and do not lose hope. And what I have seen is that after some time, we are hesitant to say that, yes, I'm preparing for UPSC because we are not getting succeeded. Don't do that. Until and unless you are not accepting what you are doing, others are not going to accept it. You have to accept it, face your fear, defeat it, overcome it, and come with flying colors. Thank you.